The Communicator tool is your primary method of communicating with your entire project team who is authoring Revit models in your project. With it, you can chat with other project members who are online, notify members of changes in your design, see updates to designs that others make across the entire project, and capture screenshots. To access the Communicator tool, go to the Collaborate tab and click on Communicator. When the Communicator opens, you'll see a few icons. The project icon allows you to see your active project. The timeline icon lets you see all of the synchronizations that have been made to your active Revit model, as well as other models associated to your active project. If you click on the timeline icon with the active model tab open, you'll be able to see your synchronizations as well as the comments that you added. Other members of the project who are in other project models will be able to view your synchronizations and comments when they click on the Active Project tab. Similarly, you'll be able to see all of the synchronizations that have been done across the entire project, including yours. Close or minimize the Communicator. With the Manage Cloud Models tool, you can publish, rename, and delete Revit models. You can also view the version history of a Revit model in the cloud and restore to a previous version. To manage your models, go to the Collaborate tab and select Manage Cloud Models. You'll be presented with the list of your projects. Select your active project, and in the example, it is the Collaboration for Revit pilot project. Here you'll see all the Revit models that were uploaded earlier. As you hover over each file, you'll be given the option to publish latest or select actions. Select the actions option. Here you can rename files, relinquish control, or view previous versions of each file. When you click on the view versions, you have the option to restore to any previous sync of the model.